this is a quick demo of the Dalek Hunt game, which is using a Wiimote to track an infrared pen. And the Wiimote is connected via Bluetooth, via a Raspberry Pi, and connected into Scratch. So, what I have here is a proxy that's actually connecting the two together. So if we hit play on the game, oops, and full screen it, you can see, oops, as we move the pen around, we can actually try and hunt the Dalek.